Hi, and welcome to this Garden Gnome Software screencast. This screencast is looking at how to manually make a package. Now, both Object2VR and Pano2VR can create packages, and these are used for our desktop application, our package viewer, and when you want to upload an object or a panorama to a CMS website such as Joomla or WordPress. Now, the thing is, and the reason why you'd need to make a package manually is that the software will only include the files that were used with making that particular project. But every now and then you'll need to make a project that you may need to add folders and files manually to the output. And when that happens, they will not get included. Now, as an example, if I open up this Pano2VR project, you'll see it has a gallery. It's using the gallery component. And when I click it, it's blank. And the reason why it's blank is because I need to add my gallery images manually. So here is my gallery folder. It contains the two images there. So what I would do now is right button click on the output and open in Finder. On the PC, you would open up in Explorer. I would double click the output folder, copy in my gallery images. And now when I open up the output, you'll see that I now have my gallery working. There you go. Right, cool. So if I now click and create a package, what will happen, as I said, it will only include the files it knows about. Now, we manually added the gallery, so if I now open this up, you'll see it decompresses, it opens, and the images are broken because the software didn't add them. We added them manually. Right, so that's the whole point of this video, is how to create the package manually. Right, so that said, a package not only contains the output files, it also contains a couple of extra files, a preview image and a little info file, so the CMS website knows where to look to find all the images. Now, that said, we need to add this to the output. And the way you do that is if you select the Edit Template button, there we go, under the HTML tab, and select Create Files for External Embedding, click OK, and now publish. What we should get, if I just go back to the output, is a couple of new files, the gginfo.json file and our preview. So we now have all the files necessary to create a package. Now, a package is just a zipped archive. So all we have to do is, in the output folder, select all of the files, right button click, now I'm on the Mac, and select compress, compress all the items. So that's now going to create an archive. Here we go, a zip folder. On the PC, you do exactly the same thing. You select all the images, you right button click, and you select send to, and then compressed zip folder. So once you've done that, all we need to do is just rename this and change the file extension. So I'm just going to call this tour, and I'm going to change the file extension to ggpkg. And when I add the file extension to the zip, it turns it into a little package. There we go. So now when I double click and open it, it decompresses, it opens up, and now it contains my manually added images. There you go. So now that can be uploaded to a CMS website or opened up in the package viewer. Right, that's pretty cool. I want to show you one other little trick. Now, this little trick is a Mac only thing, and it's only due because of its unique file structure and the way it structures directories. But basically, on the Mac, you can actually turn your output folder into a package, and all you do is just give it a file extension. So I'm going to rename this as well. So I'm just going to call this tour, and I'm going to give it the file extension of .ggpkg, D for directory. And when I add that extension, it turns it into a little package. There it is. Now, this is not compressed and it's not for CMS websites. This is purely for the package viewer. It just puts all the files into one little special folder, as it were. But the good thing about this is it's not compressed. So if you've got a lot of giga panoramas or anything like that, when you double click, obviously with the normal packages, they decompress. This won't. As you double click it, it opens straight away, and of course it's all fully functional. There you go, that's how to make your own packages, and thanks for watching.